group at a time. They burnt hostels, students there. They attacked with acid bottles, bricks. But it's very sad situation. Even after that, twice and thrice, we'll discuss with.
బావ కృష్ణ సుమీజ్ అల్సర్ కల్
మళ్ళీ ఇక్కడ గ్యాదర్ అవడం కదా
స్టేబుల్ ఉంచి బావ స్టేబుల్ ఉంచి బావ కట్ షాట్స్ పెట్టు అలాగే కట్
And today we are gathered here to protest against the brutal assaults that are taking place against doctors, not only in Kolkata NSR MCH but all over the country. And this has only come to light now because of one very deadly, almost fatal assault, we can call it, against one of our colleagues in Kolkata. And today we are standing here to express our worries and our concerns, and we are very scared for our lives. And we are going on a protest today.
That is really a sad situation. We doctors, we are doing our duties even with very less infrastructure and less facilities, with very less protection. Still we are doing our job to our level best. And even though we are doing like this, and there are very brutal attacks in Kolkata, they came with bricks and they started attacking us. Even after those brutal attacks, her response is very sad.